Ain't nobody in there. Come on, you can do it. Never on your side, push over more. Trap.
Yeah, man.
Landscape services. This is what we do. Tree remover.
Yeah, man.
At professional levels. Alright? This work is not something that you just take up on your hand if you don't have professional assistance. Alright? Or even knowledge. Alright, so anything you need, clearing the land, we're here.
Right.
Unique people.
Yeah, see if I get to somebody.
This one now, if you come down,
eh?
Big boy right here, so
come back in.
Come down.
Yeah, man, we'll drop you up,
yeah, man, you can't drop up so much. I mean, I'm going to say,
said, I'm healing on a big tree.
You hear the pop?
Eh?
That pop on a tree fire. Different color. You have the overall, you have the...
Oh, a tree. Yeah. Go, what is about the tree?
The guango.
Yeah.
If me and Rasta hold hands so together, we can't span it. And one can of it and I wipe him down. What's that dirty? Yeah, man.
What kind of size is that one now?
Steve,
66.
Yeah, man.
The 66?
66 at the
boss. Heavy boy, pick him up. Pick him up, let me see it.
36 inch.
So the world can't see it.
36 inch blade.
36 wow. Inch blade.
You have to be a man for walk this end. You have to drink whole if a Ramu and a Medina to walk in. If him walk you. Hey. Yeah, man. I can't come.
You're shot in the tree then?
Yeah, you're shot in the tree then.
Come on, what am I asking? When you go up there, they can cut it at a distance where the top piece can drop.
Yeah, man.
So now, I shot in the tree.
Yeah.
Come on, come out to the water. No, that's for now, sir. Mm-hmm. That's for now. Mm-hmm.
You gotta narrate, girl.
Narrate. What is he doing, Neville? What is he doing?
So I know he's using a method called casting. So I'm gonna cast the limb so that he can bring it down, and then the weight of the stone will bring it down and tie the saw, and then he can haul the saw up. Just wrap around. So what's the next system now? What are you going to do now?
Oh, make a slip knot.
You want a strong enough hole? A limb there?
Yeah, man. That's good.
Yeah, man. That's good.
Unique landscape services. Grass again. It's a different task that we're dealing with right now. Dogwood tree. Yeah, so we're going to go up now and we're going to remove the excess limbs so that we can have visibility so that we don't cause any damage to the property on the left. Also, we have wires that are running alongside, so we have to remove all the excess limbs so we can get clear visibility. So we're going to show you after we're complete, but you're going to watch him do the whole procedure of going up. All right, unique people. You love the pants, and you worry about the pants enough, you know?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man, you worry about them. Eh?
I am all up.
You sure the limb can't hold you?
No worry about. No worry about the limb, like, no worry about the rope.
It's only for your mass.
You want to take out the gas, or you want the gas stay in it for now?
Start the machine, please.
All right, ready to send up. Ready to send it up, yep.
Ready.
Lift up the machine.
What are you saying now?
Lift up it.
Lift up the ears. All up near your leg. Yeah.
Alright, let it go.
You good?
Yeah.
Take time with him. Take time with him. Remember some left hand, so whichever tie you had, try untie, just go the other way.
Oh. Good job.
I read somewhere part again. Move your hand, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I'm working better.
Yeah, I'm coming out.
I was private last night. Yeah, I was private last night. He's on the fence line. With remover. It is rubbish on them. Where? What do you call a cut there? Alright. So why you do that cut there?
Turn it down the hill? Yes, sir.
Okay, so you make it go in one direction where you want it to go?
Oh.
That's a shot, man. Do. Come on. Watch. See this? You see it? I'm gonna stop it. Hold him.